morning, everyone. Today we are here to give information about types of lines, intersecting lines. The meeting point of two break line or line segment is called the point of intersection. For example, the letter A.
When a vertical ray line or line segment meets a horizontal ray line or line segment, perpendicular lines are formed. For example, the letter L and D.
Parallel lines. Lines which never meet are called parallel lines.
They are always at an equal distance from each other.
For example,
the edges of your ruler. Thank you.